Fresh. Yeah, I think so. I'm just gonna not worry about the perks of the dudes yet. I think for now, we'll just play like we don't understand it, which we do. No real easily defendable spots here. What's that about? Okay, so first things first. No, goddammit. We need to get a grow station going, you know? We need to grow some shit! Alright. This looks like sort of the best spot to do some growing. So, I want to dig into this wall here though, because it's vast. And that means I can have as much space as I want. So what we'll do is we'll make a room by digging in. So first things first, pause the game. Orders. You are to mine that far in for to begin with. We'll do more later. And then we will make a grow zone. About yay big. Because we don't need any more just yet. And then we'll go from there. Actually, no. Right here is probably the best spot, actually. So, how do I cancel mining? Okay, there we go. And zones, I want to delete that. And we'll delete that, and we'll delete that. And, first things first, we will create a stockpile zone over yonder. Like so. Then we'll create a grow zone. Yes, I have played Prison Architect. I thought it was pretty good. Pretty good. Though this is more my style, you know. I prefer like sort of sci-fi colony sort of stuff. And then we'll start mining the wall. Like so. Perfect. This is gonna go good. I can feel it in my bones, guys. Feel it in my bones. Is there any other cool stuff worth picking up right now? It's this stuff, which would be useful. And then there's this stuff, which is also useful. Oh, for this game, you mean? What do you mean, Prison Architect? Alright, anyways. Speed up time. Let's do this, guys. Come on, English. Get your shit together. Wait, before we do this, let's move their sleeping zones. For now. For now. That's where we'll put it. So they don't just run back and fall asleep in the middle of nowhere. Because they've been doing that to me for a while now. What are you doing? What? What are your thoughts? Why do you do this? English. Okay, so you're only good at hunting, plant, cutting, art, cleaning, and researching. Well, that's useless. You can be a doctor as well. So you can't do anything else. What a useless fucking character you are. Wow. You might as well have the gun then, English. Hey, Matt, welcome. How's it going? Wait, why aren't they doing anything with the stockpile? Why isn't English moving the stuff from the stockpile up? What's wrong with you? Why aren't you moving stuff? I don't understand your English. What the fuck? Just don't understand him. Yeah, have you ever played Dwarf Fortress? It's the King of Freedom. It's the one you should play if you want to play a game like this. English, you're so fucking useless! Go fucking stockpile some shit! What do I need to enable in order to get her to do that? She's got cleaning, so she should do it, right? Dwarf Fortress doesn't have an art style, man. It's ASCII art. There's nothing. There's nothing there for that. So, oh my god, how do I fucking do this? She's just doing nothing. It's pissing me off. Get money, you back. I want to know how to do this. This is giving me the shits. So dumb. So dumb. So she's just going to do absolutely nothing then, is she? Hunt squirrels then, I don't fucking care. Alright, English. How do I give you orders to go hunt? There you go, now she's willing to do it. No, not you, AJ! What are you doing? You fucking idiot. Oh my god. No. Ghost in my house. The fuck? No? What are you doing? You're an asshole. Get out of here. What? No. You got my Tic Tacs. Check. Man, what an asshole. Roommate just threw a ball at me. So there's no ammunition in this game? Well, god damn it. Is my storage all fucked up? They're not moving the metal. This is really frustrating. Like, no one's doing any of that moving shit. It's really annoying me. Because I want to get this stuff set up, but they're not doing anything. Is this like a bug or something? Do I need to remake the stockpile or some shit? Yeah, remake the stockpile. See if it does anything now. Okay. Oh my god, this is really frustrating. They're not doing anything with the stockpile at all. English is by far the worst character I've seen. Yeah. This is bugged. This has to be bugged. They've moved one piece of wood there. Why does this always happen to me? Why? Fucking Jesus Christ. Alright, let's make sure that none of them incapable of dumb labor. What is dumb labor? Incapable of nothing. Alright. Look at this guy, he's got a medicine of 9. He's violent. Alright, that's good. As long as none of them are just terrible. Unpack all that shit. A lot of dead colonies around here. Well, not a lot of growth space. War tactics, do you know a way to turn any soil or whatever into farmland, or is it only particular types of farmland soil that can be farmland? Like, if I mine into this part here, can I change this part here into farming land? Because that's what I want to know. Otherwise, I'm going to be up shit creek again. I guess technically I could turn that into farming land. Yeah, I might do that. That'll work. Oh, but there's the light specifically says that you can grow crops in the dark with it. So maybe, just maybe, I could get lucky. But I doubt it. We'll see. Alright. Now, zones for growing. See, look at that. It's sporadic at best. I guess that'll do, pig. And stockpile. We'll put that there for now. And dumping pile. Just put that there. And then we will remove B1 and B2. Alright. So these guys are moving things. Perfect. Look at this. See? They're actually doing it. That's good. The last one, they weren't doing any of this stuff. I have no idea why. Dude, look at that. It's a miracle. No one's mining. Do I not have a miner? I have a miner. Alright. It's good that cleaning up sort of comes first by the looks of it. Which is nice. And a door right there. And then some batteries in here. Okay. I think we got this going now. I think we're good. I might need to just... Okay, that's better. I'm leaning way too far forward for the camera to pick me up properly. Perfect. Got my power. Need a meal source. Well, when we start getting into this place, I can start cooking. So we need someone to actually start mining. Alright, so who's the one doing all this, mining? What are you doing? Oh, you're the only one doing growing as well? That'd be why. Alright, good. Now we're getting started on it. Hey, where am I the... Oh, there they are. Mad Dog is growing. Get on you, Mad Dog. Let's get some... Here we go. Now we're getting through it. Alright, we need some defenses now. Well, guess what? We can fucking do defenses. We have the power. Perfect. Wait, what's going on here? Oh no. Uh-oh. All right. Structure. Wooden wall. Crashville? We'll call it Hole in the Wall. Very original name, but you know, that's what happens when you're original like me. Oops. Shouldn't have put that there. Deconstruct. Nope. Alright. Where's the beds at? Sir, keep it dapper. Welcome. Welcome, you glorious human being. Get inside! Look at that, now you got nice and clean beds. But now... Uh-oh, the power went out. Should build some more batteries. Okay, now we need a kitchen bench, so, cook stove, perfect. Alright, cook stove will be right here. And then a lamp will be here. Uh-oh. The roof is coming down. Okay. Bells. Add bill. Cook simple meal. Infinitely. Suspended configuration. Okay. We out of power again. Gonna have to make some more solar panels pretty soon. There's just a fire raging over there. Hello. What is that stuff? Stone blocks. That could be useful. Alright. Now that we've got this room done, sunlight here, guys. This is pretty cool when you get the power working and all that stuff. I like it. Do I not have enough to charge the batteries? And keep the lights illuminated? Yeah, I might need to have a second solar panel here. Okay, so that's all connected now. Definitely gonna have to get some sunlight up in here for a while. We're out of wood, are we? Alright. Alright. Just keep getting that power. We need to fill these batteries up. Almost there with the wood. Alright, so let's slow it down again. Wait for these pirates to show up. Where you at, pirates? Oh, there he is. Setting fire to everything. What a jerk. See how far you get. Boom. So I have to. Okay. Alright, so we need to build a prison for him? Okay. Oh, we need to build a prison bed. Okay. Where the hell's that bed at? No. Do not wish to do that. Structure. Oh, is he dead? He's not dead. Alright, let's capture this guy. Oh, that's cool. Look at the prisoners. Prisoners have to see how they're treated. With the warden work to take care of the prisoner. I think Mad Dog should be dip. Nice. This is cool. We're getting places. Haven't missed anything, have I? Oh, there's all this stuff. I do not think we need any more food now, though. Suspend. I think we got plenty of food. Ah, we got another villager. Sweet. Must build bed. See what Doug does. Come here, Doug. Character. Hey, cool. All right, well, we should probably start mining a little further in now. Oh, it needs home region. Alright, we haven't done that yet. That's our home region. Build a comm station. Alright, we can do that. I guess they need light power, misc. Man, I run out of power so quickly. And we're going places now. So this muffler here, huh? Oh god, the muffalo is attacking. Oh shit. Do something about it. Stop mining. Don't just repair it. What are you doing? No! How do you kill this thing? I don't understand. Use your pistol. Get out there. For fuck's sakes. Oh my god. This one fucking thing is killing us. Why isn't this thing attacking it? I don't understand, it's not attacking the guy. What's up with that? Oh my god, rescue him, come on. He's the only surgeon we've got. Pick him up. Bring him inside. Good. Oh my god. Fuck, man. Oh my god, what the hell is going on? This guy, so fucking annoying. God, this one guy just won't leave me alone. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch! Alright, Doug, go out there and fucking kill him. There we go. Get into him, Doug. What the hell? I thought they were giving up. Jeez Louise. Oh my god, this guy. Man, power is a problem. Holy shit. Alright. We'll save this. But, I want to start a new game. I want to see if I can get another geyser. Place. Don't know if they're going to be any good or not, but we'll see. Okay, that's a house. Yeah, that's nice. Yeah, that's nice. I think that might be where we go. For now, at least. Nice grassy area. Nice grow zone. And then we will set orders for mining. So let's construct those. Okay, and then we can get rid of those piles because we're going to make new piles. Over yonder. And delete, delete, and storage, we want guns as well. Now we just wait as they build. Okay. A few more people constructing as well. That should do it, and then the mining should begin. God damn it, people, stop growing! We don't need growing. Well, we do, but. God damn it. So, I guess they're not that great at it. Just restart again. Seriously, I'm just gonna keep going until I find the world that I want. Had a really good colony once. I didn't know how to play the game at that point, though. That a house? What's the house doing over there? Need to have a geyser in a nice spot as well. Geyser, whatever you call them. Man, I'm getting jibbed. Wow, there's nothing in here. This would be a great place here. But it's not. God damn. Give me something I can work with here. One map I had just had ridiculous amounts of them. I can understand why. Nothing. Nothing. Oh, God. The music's really nice in this game, though. I don't know why they don't have music at the intro of this game. That's an interesting map. Most of it's like, it's a very small map. Gotta get that good start, son. To be fair, I've had a lot of good starts. I just haven't been capable of taking care of them. Come on now, give me the start I want. I like this. Aside from not having the only thing that I want. There's a lot of mining space down there though. Come on now. Let me find it. Maybe I can do it under advanced. What are the odds of those things appearing? They must be pretty small if I haven't found one yet. Let's take a look at the advanced settings in the new colony. Oh, hello. Let's try medium. Wow. Let's see how much bigger this is. Yeah, it's significantly bigger. Hey, there's one. Hey. This is more like it. Alright, I can dig this. Alright. Save. Good start, I think. Okay. Now let's move everything over. So delete that. Delete that. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to move everything. His name is Valve. Oh, great, I have two useless characters. What are you good at then? Mining. Okay, I guess I can get you started on mining. And who's the other guy? Julie and Valve. Okay. Alright, well, here's what I'm gonna do. Okay. could start. What traits do they need to move stuff? Hauling. So hauling is the type. Good to know. Alright. We need characters with hauling. Seems like a weird skill to not have. How do you know what skills they have? That's a lot of mining space. But we're going over there for sure. Okay, I think this is gonna be good. I guess we can't build outside the map. That kinda sucks. Thank you. Oh, there's another geyser over there. Another one over there. Another one over there. Oh my god. Well, we're starting here, I guess.